Alright, what's up guys? Something I said I wouldn't do is 100 Mario Challenge on Expert. James on YouTube, J-A-M-U-Z, gave me a challenge. So, this is for him. And shout out to his gaming team, Wicked Gaming, W-I-K-K-E-D Gaming, N-A, which I'm guessing is North America. Oh, I'm not excited about this. I am not excited about this. But we're going to do it anyway. He said no skips. So, I expect a lot of deaths. Who's it? Oh, it's Little Mac. Okay. Oh, that's easy. Hold on, give me 2 seconds. Just there we go. Okay. So I'm gonna turn my TV down. Oh god. Didn't expect him to come out of fucking nowhere. What? Oh, come on, don't tell me I have to bring the fucking turtle up with me. I can't bring the turtle up with me, what? I don't get it. I guess I have to fall down? No, that's a death. What the fuck? So this is where all 100 of my life is gonna end. I think I'm gonna have to amend the rule a little bit. What is this shootout? Yeah, you can't. Okay. Out the shell this way, we just bounce off the wall. What am I missing? What am I missing? I'm missing something. Okay, there's a fucking piranha plant. He does nothing. What the fuck? I know I can't bring this ring with me. Nope. What the fuck? I might have to skip that level, because I don't think there's a way through it. There has to be a way through it, obviously. But I don't know what it is. I press jump, fuck you game. I think I'm gonna impose a 10 try limit on levels. Cause this is like, this is ridiculous. Okay, let me think. Okay, that did nothing. Something there. Why would they put a spring in here? Nothing there. Oh, fuck you. stuck. I am stuck in this fucking level. Sure, what that accomplished. Pretty much nothing. Yeah, there's no button I can press to do anything here. I don't want to run all the way back to the left because there's fucking nothing there. What the hell? Has to be something with these blocks, but if you shoot the turtle shell that way, it fucking would hit this. If you shot it that way, it's just gonna bounce up and keep hitting the wall. What the fuck? Mushroom and a shell. There's no way I'm gonna move that. It's the original Mario. Whatever. That's fucking annoying. Okay, why are there so many fucking mushrooms? I think I know what you have to do. Maybe it is you have to hit the spring with the shell, but I doubt it. I'm gonna try that. I just wasn't quick enough with the draw.
Wow. I didn't quite get all of that jump either. Good job. What? Fuck. See, once you start getting in your own head like that, bad things happen.
Fuck me. Yeah, see, that does nothing. Yeah, I think I might have to skip this level. Because I have no fucking idea. Unless it's just something down there. Is there something down there? I did
out there for the platform.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm breaking my no skip and roll. There was literally no way for me to figure out how fucking to do that level because I'm stupid. So, whatever. Fuck you.
Oh, no.
This is gonna be fun. I already fucked up, didn't I? Please!
Oh no!
Okay. I think I just have to run. Peace! Level is a fucking clusterfuck of Japanese bullshit. Come on back down, bitch. Oh, there we go, second try.
Oh, no.
Really? Fuck you! Fuck you! You're full of horseshit. That was some bullshit. Okay, I'm guessing that. Nope.
Oh, no.
Missed it. I'm guessing jumping over the first thing was the right idea. Like I did the first time.
Oh no!
What the fuck did I do? I think I wall bounced off. What did I start with? 92? I've never been good at these, like the newer Mario stuff. Come on. Fuck off. Please. Not the chain chomp. Fuck me. Fuck me. Nice and hydrated for my failure. No! I knew it as soon as I fucking took off. Okay, what death trap do you have here? Whoa, fuck you, game. Let me guess, it's fighting like 12 Bowsers. I see your game, boy Nintendo. Okay, here we go. I'm glad I didn't quit earlier. I was thinking about skipping this level too, but now I know exactly what to do. About to beat your level, fucking nasty. Jeez. Why are you gonna be so mean to me? Oh, I should just call you a bastard. All I did was insult you just a little bit. Mr. Grandpa. I don't think you can actually do that. But I do have an idea on how to do it. Oh, I'm so glad these expert levels exist where fucking they're only in it because it's impossible for you to figure it out, and they probably put a secret fucking exit or something in there. Not supposed to have a secret exit or something. It's just a douchey level. Okay, plan time. There's a little space underneath. Yep, okay. I see it. I gotta jump in between the saw blades, and then I gotta fucking move away from the fucking chain chomp. This is so weird. I watched the fucking screen for the gamepad. For some reason, I enjoy watching that more than I do the TV. So that's why it probably sounds different right now. Back to the gamepad. Okay. Change up, please come on! Oh, yeah, fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, yeah. Bitch. How you like me now? That's so stupid. Oh, I lost so many lives on being an idiot. That was only world fucking one, oh my god. What is that?
Oh, no!
I've never seen that. That must be new. Oh, it's a key. Shit. Okay. Good play. Please!
Oh no!
You can't flee. Oh, I have to get all the coins to get the fucking key.
Okay,
I have to wait for him to go for. I was trying to cheat the system a little bit. I missed it, there was no way. Please! Okay. I already don't like this level. Yoshi, please! Fire flower, please. Just a salty fucking scam, aren't you, Bob? Oh, you can't. Oh, God. Get up. Okay. This would be a huge problem. Not only is it wasting my time. Ooh, that was close. Come on, jump over me. Bye. Peace. Sorry, Yoshi. Fuck you. Alright, we need two more coins. Oh, you guys suck. You
You guys suck. You suck. Haha, fuck your key! I beat your level without getting your key! Fuck you! Take a victory drink! I just sprayed that everywhere doing that. Delicious. Refreshing. New Super Mario Bros. DS Final C. I can respect this type of level. This isn't spammy for the sake of being spammy. This is something you kind of find in a Mario. Maybe it is. Maybe it is a level that's already in Mario. Gracias, amigo. Not sure why that exists. Just to waste my time. Alright. I'm gonna go up top right and see what's up there. So good too. Alright, at least now I know what I'm doing. Those are some old Mario strats. Whoop, Mario strats right there. The old stick jiggle. You jump across a gap just to make sure you hit the gap. Getting too cocky for my own good in these games. Getting way too cocky, boy. I knew it as soon as I fucking did it. I saw the flames and I was like, you suck at this game. We only used up a whole row so far of lives. It's actually pretty damn good. How you like me now? Not used to the whole spin jump. Watch me slow down as I fucking brake trigger.
about the form.
Is that a police siren? Or is that in the game? Oh, wait, those coins up there. I probably shouldn't have got those. Yay, fuck you, level bitch. Hold on. Well, yeah, that is outside. Okay, choose a path. Oh, there's so many paths. I choose the top one, that doesn't force me to go anywhere. There's a baby bastard. Baby Bowser wasn't there, it'd be easier. So much easier. But he's put there just to fucking piss me off. Okay, so there was another part of this that I saw. Once I went up top, that thing, it looked like I could hop over something, so. Oh, and also not getting the coins would probably try that too. We're gonna try a couple things. If I had kept the fire flower, I might have been able to do it easier, but I lost it, like, immediately. That's close. Okay, so don't get the coins. Actually, that might be a trap. Well, there's something up there. I see you. Ah, oh, yeah. Fuck. guess I get small. Okay, I have no idea. I think I fucked up by doing that. Okay, so Bowser might be the only way to do that. Frame rate right there or something. I don't know what the hell that was. Look at that speedrun strat. I wonder what's down there. It looks like just fire, so I'm not even gonna try. I'm not even gonna waste the life. Second one has a tube. Interesting. Yeah, let's see what that second one is. It's obviously Bowser has got something on the face right now. I'm not gonna risk that. I'm just gonna try to jump through that. Fucking Grabones. If I can keep the flower, that's literally the whole thing. If I can keep the flower, I'm fine. Come on, drive with this piece of shit. Okay, I gotta be careful with this. Bowser. I think we go for Bowser.
to be honest. Because I feel like that's a trap. Oh, it's the same. Never mind. Okay. Tube's the same thing.
GG me.
I would have died if I didn't get the mushroom. Oh no, please tell me I don't have to spit on a saw blade. Oh, this is gonna suck. Alright. Nope, okay. Never mind.
What? I thought you could spit on saw blades. Interesting. Okay. That's my bad.
Maybe I'll actually get to keep the fucking mushroom this time. Apparently it's nothing. Fucking dry bones. Oh god. Okay, so avoid the spinny blades of death.
From a fucking error of me when I was good at video games. I'm trying to hit the fucking the pipe, but I keep missing. Just go.
Oh no!
I suck. I suck at games.
Oh no!
It started off so promising, dude.
Oh no!
Fuck you and your thwomp at the beginning. Alright, I'm gonna give it three more tries.
Oh no!
God damn.
Oh no!
Fuck you with your thwomp. How? Nope, I'm going more. Fuck you. That was a bullshit death.
Oh no!
I get hit by the fucking thing.
Oh no!
Okay. If I don't get killed by the thwomp, I feel like I can get killed by the fire swing. If I don't get killed by the fucking fire swing, I can get killed by a fucking fireball. Dead. Knew it. I knew it as soon as I fucking... Fuck you. Nope. I'm rage quitting that level. In the interest of saving some goddamn lives. Oh, what is this hell? Is this what I get for saying I was okay? I was the best at fucking Super Mario? Because if this is what I get, I'm sorry. I apologize. Please. Oh, look, it's a big Koopa. Okay. Why does that look like a fucking trap? Mario strats. This is a pretty cool design level. I enjoy it so far. Come on, Mario mushrooms. No.
Ah, you bitch. You and your fucking spiky cloud.
I'm actually waiting for the shell to come back and hit me. I would very much enjoy that fucking mushroom. Thank you. And $1 million in real life. One thing at a time. Why couldn't I have done that in the first one? All those free coins. I'm trying to get on this lower peg. Nope. Please tell me it's fucking back there. Oh, thank you. Lower peg. God, you're floating on fucking nothing there. Jesus. I don't know if I can bring that with me. Oh, sweet.
I did it! Told you I was the best at Super Mario World. You all doubted me. Fuck you.
I only died... like, once there. Or twice. I don't know. Keggy'sburg does Tolton swag. Oh, good, swag.
Oh, you fucking kidding me. Oh, cool. Yep.
Did they just get bigger until you fucking die? I know you can't fucking make bigger ones than that, but what the fuck? Please.
It's so slow. Oh god, he just laughed it off. He's not human.
Ah, I pressed A! Fuck you!
Peace. Come on. Oh god, there's key things in this level. Oh, yeah. Yeah, laugh it off. Yeah, laugh me. Yeah.
I tried to jump off, but I failed because I suck at life.
I've got a bone to pick with you. Mushroom, please. Oh, good. Mushroom, please. Mushroom, please. Gracias, amigo. Don't care. Oh no, key doors, why? Why do you exist in life? Dead, yep. Can I skip this based on the principle of him or her using swag? Okay, ready for this? Ready for the secret? I was kidding. Okay, it makes things so much easier in life. Okay. Alright, checkpoint. Sweet, thanks. How? Fuck you. Alright, so... I have no idea how you get that coin.
Yeah, that's some bullshit. Is it just always a death trap? Is that the secret? Is that the fucking secret, master masking piece of shit? Masking tape?
Okay. has to be something with the turtle shells, right? Which I just totally fucked up on. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I know what I did. Yep. Oh, well, they can get him. Why was it being a pain in my dick then? Why was it being a pain in my ballsack? Really? What was the point of this level then? What? You'd have to be able to beat it. So that unlocks two doors. One more to go. Oh no. Okay, there we go. I unlocked all of them. Yeah, fight me, little bitch. Fight me, little bitch. I've got a fire flower in here, so I'm about to die, so... Enjoy your death! Rush it. Why rush things when you don't have to, you know? That's why you don't rush things when you don't have to. Please. I have to do that whole fucking thing over again. Turtle shell, so... Thank you for the key. Let me the fuck up. Okay, there's like three keys. I think I need one more. Boost through the whole fucking thing. Alright, big guys. Let's have a fair fight now. Yeah, you're a shell. Don't kiss. Garbage. Garbage. That hurt your feelings? I've beaten your family multiple times, motherfucker. Boom boom, Wendy, nothing. You garbage. Your family's trash. Your friends are trash. You're trash. Thank you.
Yep. That was stupid. Oh, quit throwing bones, you little bitch. This level would be alright if it wasn't for this fucking part where I have to kill him every fucking time and get 1,000 fucking keys. Just like if fucking Mario died and he was like, oh, guess what, I'm fucking dead, now I have to do this for fucking eternity, because God forbid I fucking have to do anything else. Give me a fucking key. Let me regen the people. To get to my friend over there. I know he's waiting there for me to come up his ass for the third time in a fucking row. Give me a fucking key. Give me the key. Mario Maker Unlocking Door Simulator 2016. Can I only carry two keys? Is that the whole fucking problem? Actually, I might have enough, so that might be me being an idiot. Yeah, I do. I'm just being stupid.
Ignore me!
Fuck you, Amy Green Shell, you Bowser wannabe piece of shit. Wow, you sound like a fucking stupid Yoshi. Except Yoshi is cooler. Hit you in your stupid head. How'd that feel? How'd that feel, you piece of shit? Aren't you stupid trapping yourself in a fucking corner? Fucking kidding me. Ha 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 ha. Beat your level. YOLO swag. Thanks for the free lives too, asshole. Eat me. Sorry. Just like fucking bitter after that one. That took me 10 fucking minutes to beat. Oh, good, Japanese part 2. That should be illegal. What the fuck? I had to stay on that fucking thing, didn't I? Please! Oh. There was nothing I could do about it. Nothing I could do. This feels like a Uber trap right here. Thank you. That shouldn't be illegal. That level's good. I don't care if I didn't play part one. Excuse me. Sorry. I'm fucking coughing fit. That level gives me false hope for the future. Do you accept the challenge? I don't. Do I have to do it anyway? What if I go up here? Fuck you and your bullet hell. Fuck you and your bullet hell. Holy shit. Oh, that's such bullshit. Watch this be like an instant death, this little jackass. Free lives? Fuck yeah. Gracias, amigo. You saved my ass. If it wasn't a slow scroll, I might have actually been able to make that. That's cute. That is cute. Fucking part in this level where it kills me. That's douche. That's the douchiest thing ever. You're a fucker. What an asshole. Fuck you, Neo Shadow. You're garbage. So you have to go through the Hammer Brothers. No, lights. Oh, there's a bomb thing there that I can use to my advantage, I think. Unless that's shooting on more bullet bills, I have no idea. Thank you. Please explode it. Bye.
check in with this room a little bit.
These are the type of levels I fucking can't stand.
This is where I die. This is where all my lives go.
Okay.
Okay. Fucking level. I hate this guy. I've never met this guy and I can't stand his fucking face. Cool. There's pretty much no way around it or whatever. I could have probably jumped over his head and got a fucking hammer to the face because this game hates me. Quick shout out to James, I fucking hate your face. There we go. 10 out of 10. No. 10 out of 10 for this challenge. Oh, there was a camera pro looking right at me. Like it was a tasty fucking meal. Oh, Lakitu, you fucking bitch.
You fucking bitch! Are you fucking kidding me? I knew what was gonna happen, dude. I was saying in the back of my head, I was like, fucking, I'm gonna hit something. I'm gonna hit something and die, because I see the fucking end of this level. Good. Yep. Okay, fuck that coin block. I don't know why I'm going for it. Every time, it's just causing me to die. There's no reason for me to fucking use it. Fuck your bullets. No. Doesn't have to be this way. Probably more like that. Fishing on the beach, that sounds relaxing, like I'm gonna die a horrible, painful death. Oh look, it's fish that I can't stand. Fuck you, Cheap Cheeps. And whatever this way, I can fuck them people. I missed it. Do something good.
Yeah, fish is not a good. I mean, fish is probably good for you. It's definitely good for you. You're an asshole. Japanese name I can't pronounce or even read. Bowser level tricky. Good. I've been looking for a challenge. I was kidding. Please. Mercy. Hit that block, jump over them, fucking spin jump, and hate my life for missing it every fucking time. I pressed A.
Oh, no.
Or B, sorry. I pressed B. I'm so used to A for the Xbox. I press B.
Oh, no.
The hitboxes on those flowers are fucking ridiculous.
Oh, no!
I have to jump in between them, but that'd be stupid. Mike, why are you such a bitch?
There's no way.
If the hitboxes on one side are fucking that big, then there's no way I can jump in the middle of those two. Just barely grazing the fucking hitboxes. Maybe you can do it, it's just a bit. This isn't tricky, this is dicky. You're a dick. At least give me a fucking chance at a level. Suzuki easy mode. Oh, good. The Japanese definition. And only a fucking minute and a half. Only a minute and a half to do it, too.
Oh, no!
Japan, why do you fucking hate them? Hate games like this. Why do you gotta build the shittiest fucking pain in my dick levels?
That literally appeared right when I fucking went towards it.
If this is fucking easy mode, I'd really hate to see what the fuck your hard mode is, cause fuck you. Ooh.
Oh, that's a new one!
That's a new death. That's super nice that bullet bill's lagging behind, causing death. My ears are sweaty. Yeah, don't appear until I go down. That's cool too. I'm making an executive decision to go fuck yourself on this level, seeing as I'm only 22 lives left. Yeah, that no skip thing went out the window pretty quickly. Junior Rush. Alright, Sid, let's see if you're as much as an asshole. Yep, you're an asshole. As Suzuki was. Okay, you can't jump, you can't run, you can't fucking...
Said you're not an asshole. You're alright. That level was alright.
Just a little annoying at the beginning when people put fucking insta-deaths. Like, come on.
That's really cheap to me.
A really hard level. P.S. No in blow. What?
Yeah. Oh, no.
You're a dick. Oh, okay. Drop it on me. That was pretty simple to find that key. Yep, fuck you. Don't care. I have 19 lives left. Dick maps will not be appreciated. Jan, go to home 3.0. Okay, so probably get them up.
Oh no!
even cheap cheeps. Don't care. Don't fall. Oh, that's good advice. Go fuck yourself. That's even better advice. Stay on. What if I don't want to stay on? Doofus.
Mario's got the plan! Woohoo!
He didn't even see it coming. All of a sudden, just two fucking boots to the head. Oh! New world record! There you go. Eat shit. Not you, cool dude. You're cool. Blue Skull Blaze. Oh, good. That doesn't sound like terror. That looks like a dick. Take the dick coaster. Mm-hmm. GameCube that did literally nothing for me. Okay. Let me own. Oh, it's a long-ass platform. That's interesting. Now. Mario's never run as fast in his life. Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Okay, so they respawn. Just the mushroom? GG. Mushroom. Nope. I don't think it does. Nope. Boo! Okay. Sure, if you hit the other one, it'd be like, it'd let you, have an easier time. If I had all three things activated, I would've been able to. There we go.
Fuck you.
Might as well, you know, you fuck up that bad. This is how I lose all my lives. I was trying to. I didn't mean to press the skip button. Please forgive me. Don't beat me. Okay. So this is the level I die on. Can we all agree on that one? Because that one's pretty factual. Since we know we're gonna die on that one anyway, fuck you. Oh.
Oh no!
part of the reason why I don't fucking like Mario Maker. Mug look on Yoshi's face. What an asshole. It's like, fuck you. It's gonna be a little bit easier without Yoshi.
Oh no!
Okay. I'll bite my words. On purpose. There's no reason for it to be this hard. Hey, you're playing on expert. No, you should be that hard. No, let's push it.
Oh, no!
Good. 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 10 out of 10 level. I'm lying. Your level's shit. Hey, Yoshi. Clusterfuck afterwards. What the fuck? There's no way. There's no way. I think we need Yoshi.
Oh no!
Good. Good. Let's just finish this off. Let's finish this off because we know what the fuck's gonna happen. Look at me, I'm Japan. Wait, what's in the tube? What's in the tube?
Oh no!
Fuck you. Now I don't have to do expert mode ever fucking again. Eat my asshole.